friends and family, we are here to celebrate the life and mourn the death of Kevin Muhammad Abraham. It has been an honor to give this speech. What better day to put to rest a son of Faiza and Raheem? Husband of Jessica Alba, and loving father of his 17 beautiful daughters. Even by the motto, party all day, party all night, as we all know. And he was a hard worker, invented the shake weight. Wonder Bra in 2007, which is how he got Jessica Alba, as we all know. Added a couple zeros to his income and a couple friends to his address book. He was a lucky man. He found joy in things like playing cards, his family, cracking jokes, and synchronized swimming. I was actually a student of his at LU back in 2012. His communications class, he taught me so much. He taught me to multitask and he taught me to dance, a 45-year-old man. He taught me to respect my friends. He taught me how, most of all, to build a video camera. I find it a bit ironic that I stumbled through his funeral speech. It's a tragedy that we lost our friend to that terrible scissor accident. Let this be a lesson to us all. It's not a joke. It's not. I would like to take a moment of silence.